Where can I find the administrator?
His office is on the main level, left at the top of the elevator.
Pretty heavy security for such a small port.
The executive board does everything in its power to protect the privacy of our client corporations.
I can't have my investigation hampered.
Tread lightly. The board can bury you in litigation. You'd need an Asari lawyer to see the case through.
Understood. Can we go in now?
Of course. If you need any help, you can ask me at the administrator's office.
If Lady Benezia is here, it might be wise to bring Niara along. She knows her mother better than we do.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. XO Presley stands relieved. Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. XO Presley has the deck.
Welcome to Port Hanshan, the galaxy's most respected site for independent scientific research and development. For your own safety and to protect the privacy of others, you are required to obey any directions given by our security personnel. If you have questions or concerns, our friendly administrative staff is always available. Thank you, and enjoy your stay.
The managers warned us about you. I can't believe the paranoids that work here. There's no accident on Peak 15.
You're the Spectre, right? Management told us not to talk to you.
Spectre, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I used to be a military tech. Except for Mayiko's people, everyone's too corporate here. They just sit around sipping expensive water. So what can I do for you today?
What do you do here?
I'm the chief mechanic for Hanshan. Just call me Lee. Humans have a problem saying my full name. Got a team of 12 under me, keeping the shuttles coming and going.
You seem like you have an ear to the ground. What's happening around here?
There's the problems up on Peak 15. Synthetics Insights was shut down by Analeas, and a matriarch came through.
How can I get into the garage?
You need a pass. You can get one from Analeas or the managers, if you can polish enough gizzard.
Maybe you could let me borrow yours?
Sure. If I wanted to lose my job and get sued into the next spiral arm. Security tracks card use.
I have to go.
You need anything, I'll be here.
Access to the garage is restricted.
I'm on Citadel business. I need to leave the station.
If you want to enter the garage, you need authorization for Mr. Analeas. No exceptions. Sorry.
Thank you.
almost regret letting you keep those guns.
Do not be fooled by these civilized surroundings. This is a place of secrets and lies.
Afternoon. Sit down, have a drink. What can I do for you?
I need to get up to Peak 15.
Indeed. That might be difficult. A terrible storm has been unleashed up there.
The administrator won't give us garage access.
Not surprising. Of course, all the managers have access as well. I do, for that matter.
Did you see an Asari matriarch recently?
Yes, she caused quite a stir. It's not every day a matriarch arrives with a guard detail of commandos.
Armed commandos were allowed on Novaria?
I don't know if they were disarmed. Of course, one can't confiscate biotic powers. Saren, and by extension, Benezia, is an important person. By that, I mean an investor who might sell stock, if denied.
Is it so unusual to see a matriarch?
They rarely venture beyond Asari space. To see such an esteemed figure is surprising. Lady Benezia was also dressed for her role. An Asari in a pinstriped suit set tongues wagging among the younger male employees, so to speak.
Young males have an unhealthy obsession with my species.
You know why Benezia is here?
She claimed to be Saren's assistant, here to get a certain project back on track. I suspect she meant Peak 15.
I have a different question.
Humans are full of questions. I should write a book about it while I have the time to spare.
Who might you be?
Lorik Keen. For the moment, I am the manager of the Synthetic Insights office.
Having some trouble with your office?
Mr. Analeas closed my office. He claims to be investigating reports of my corruption. The administrator is an interesting man. He's become quite wealthy since he took direct control of rents.
I sense a connection there.
Indeed. I acquired evidence of Analeas' actions. His hired goons are ransacking my office to find it. I suspect your goal lies outside this port. Mr. Analeas would be disinclined to let you wander. If you recover the evidence from my office, I will give you my garage pass, as well as a sum of credits.
You have a plan?
I do. However, there is one other... What is that charming human expression? Fly in the lotion? Violence against Mr. Analeas' thugs may be necessary. He has members of Han Shan's security team searching my offices. He's paying them under the table. Miss Matsuo is unaware of their outside employment.
I'll focus on trying to get your evidence. If I'm lucky, I won't have to fight anyone.
Excellent. Here is my pass into our offices. It will activate the elevator. The evidence is on my office computer. This OSD contains an encryption key to access it. Slide it into the drive and it will auto-execute. Oh, and do try to keep bloodstains off the carpets, would you?
What sort of office?
Good. I don't think I'm supposed to
let you know. Can I help you? off limits to those without a corporate account.
Beat it. I said beat it. Go find something else to do, stupid mammal. If you don't stop poking me, I'll throw you off that balcony. Beat it.
How can I help you?
I'd like to speak to Analeas.
One moment, please. Mr. Analeas?
Yes, what?
Commander Shepard is asking to see you, sir.
Right, fine, come in. You will excuse me if I don't stand up. I have no time to entertain refugees from that urban blight called Earth.
I'm here as a specter, not a human. Keep that in mind.
Believe me, that is foremost in my mind. This greeting is a courtesy. I will only cooperate as required by the executive board. Businesses come here to avoid the second guessing of galactic law.
Are you telling me you have no safety protocols?
Don't be ridiculous. Do you think a for-profit company would take no precautions against loss of life and material? Project leads have the final say here, not meddlesome politicians.
Lorik Keen wants me to break into his own office. He says you're corrupt.
Indeed. Surely you can see his story as a lie to cover his own crimes.
You have any proof of that?
I will soon enough. My security teams are seeing to the matter. As a small item of note, Mr. Keen has hidden away certain records that would greatly aid my investigation. If you happen to recover them, I would be in your debt. You understand me?
Do you do business with Saren?
Agent Saren? One of your Spectre compatriots? He's a major investor in Binary Helix Corporation, which is one of Novaria's backers.
Is Binary Helix developing weapons for him?
It's possible, given his interests. What our clients do in their labs is their business.
Is there some problem on Peak 15?
An area of severe weather has cut off contact. Things will return to normal in a few days.
I've heard an Asari matriarch is here. Venezia?
She arrived a few days ago, accompanied by a personal escort and some cargo. She's up at Peak 15.
What do you mean, personal escort?
The phrase is self-explanatory. Bodyguards attending to the safety of her person, mainly Asari commandos.
You let Asari who can kill you with their brains run around, but give us flack about guns?
They followed all our regulations. I had no reason to forbid Lady Benezia from taking them.
What can you tell me about her cargo?
Large, heavy, and sealed. It passed weapon screening. Beyond that, it is not our concern.
What brought her out here?
If I knew, I wouldn't be at liberty to say. She came here as Agent Saren's executor. She's here on business for Binary Helix. There were issues at Peak 15 that required Saren's attention.
Back to my other questions.
Every minute of my time you waste costs the company 12 credits. I will keep a running tally.
I have no more questions at this time.
Good. I received a dozen urgent messages while you dithered about.
The weather outside looks dreadful. Thank the goddess it's warm in here.
I'm on duty, Spectre. I shouldn't be talking to you.
This one offers greetings. You are the Spectre that visits Port Hanshan.
News travels fast here.
Indeed, esteemed Spectre. Your arrival was not greeted with any joy by the companies here. This one has a burden that you could ease. If an arrangement could be made, it would compensate you. This one has procured a special item for a customer. The item is not permitted within the station, but you could bring it through customs.
You want me to use my status to smuggle for you?
That is not inaccurate.
Maybe later. Right now, I need supplies.
Of course. This one apologizes for inconveniencing you.
Freeze! Hanshan Security, this office is sealed.
What'll you do if I don't?
You're the Spectre, right? Laura Keene is under investigation.
I'm going in there and I don't want to hurt you. Why don't you just go? We'll pretend this never happened.
You want to cause trouble?
I don't think you're supposed to be in here, Shepard.
You have me at a disadvantage, miss.
Oh, now you're gonna show some respect? I'm Sergeant Kyra Sterling, Ilanis Risk Control Services. Analeas would throw you off world for what you did here. I won't. You know what we did to cop killers on my world?
You're breaking the law for bribe money. You know what we do to dirty cops on my world?
I didn't want to fight them. They fired first.
Well, I don't need a gun.
Commander, there have been reports of noise from the Synthetic Insights office. Would you know anything about it?
It's probably Analeas' thugs ripping the place apart.
Smartass, huh? That's fine. I can work with that. Meet me at the hotel for a drink before you talk to Keen. I'll be waiting.
Sergeant Sterling was killed. When we get the one responsible, we'll take turns guarding them.
The managers warned us about you, Spectre.
They say there hasn't been an accident on Peak 15, but everyone knows.
I don't understand these rumors about Synthetic Insights. If the office is closed, it must be for a good reason.
The male human at the hotel bar? He's a sales rep for Binary Helix. His name is Raphael Vargas. I need you to speak with him.
Do you know who I am?
Everyone here knows who you are, Dullstone. That makes you ideal for my job. You are a known quantity, or so Vargas will think. He will assume you are here to investigate his company's dirty laundry. That will distract him from my real intentions.
Strange people skulking in corners have gotten me in trouble before.
I represent the Aramali City Council on Thessia. Our town is known for its biotic amp crafters.
What is your city's interest in Binary Helix? They do not manufacture amps.
Much of BH's work relates to biotics. There are rumors that the Novaria branch has flown in Asari biotics. Powerful ones. Commandos, to be specific. We want to assess any potential risk to Asari copyrights. You will present yourself as a buyer, on behalf of the Spectres or the Alliance. Discuss their military enhancement programs. Your real objective will be to distract him. I will give you a device that will crack into his personal wireless network. It will upload a variety of monitoring viruses. They will infiltrate Binary Helix when he logs onto their intranet.
What's in it for me?
Money, of course. I would be well paid for this. So would you. 500 credits.
You think this uniform's just for show? My job is to enforce the law, not break it.
Do you think that Binary Helix obeys all the laws? That they do not spy on other companies?
I'll think about it.
Let me know what you decide.
What's your problem?
Good. I don't think I'm supposed to mention that.
Full benefits, of course.
Oh, sure. It takes care of its own.
I'm sorry. The hotel is off limits.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. Parasini, Novaria Internal Affairs.
Why is an Internal Affairs agent here?
The Executive Board knows about Analeas' corruption. I've been undercover for 6 months. I want you to convince Keen to testify before the Board. With his evidence, this planet can run profitably again.
You work for Analeas. Can't you just take his records?
He's a crook, not a moron. He doesn't keep logs on his computer saying, this month I stole 3 million credits. Keen's testimony and records are everything I need to prove Analeas' guilt in one package.
I thought corruption was the rule on Novaria.
The rule is, don't rock the boat. Self-interest is tolerated if it doesn't interfere with business. Analeas is driving customers away.
I need Keen's garage pass to complete my mission.
You help my investigation, I'll provide whatever you need. Favor for a favor.
In the long run, it is better to remove the source of the problem.
Look, Shepard, I don't like this either. You Spectres play fast and loose with the law. That's bad for business.
All right, I'll talk to Keen and see if I can convince him.
Thank you. You know where I work. Come talk to me once you know if he'll play ball.
Always a pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
The job is done.
I appreciate your discretion. I hope I will never again be so careless as to find myself in these circumstances. I believe you require a garage pass. As well, I would provide a sum of 500 credits. Does that sound fair to you?
An internal affairs investigator contacted me. She wants you to testify against Analeas.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how I use it? I have no interest in a public spectacle.
I had to ask. If you're not willing, here's the evidence.
I'm grateful for your help. My office will reopen with much improved profit margins, I dare say. I have some calls to make, starting with Mr. Analeas. My office will open again soon enough. In the meantime, is there anything I can do for you here?
I should let you go.
Let me go. Do humans consider conversation a form of imprisonment? That would explain why so few are willing to sit and talk.
What can I do for you today?
I have to go.
You need anything, I'll be here.
Access to the garage is restricted.
I have authorization. Excuse me.
Yes, that's genuine. Drive safely. The weather's supposed to be pretty bad out in the Alutsk Valley.
Things. Fan out and secure the area. No one gets in or out.
Thank you. Now is not the time!
Peak 15 facilities have suffered a great deal of damage. Biohazard materials present throughout facility. Virtual intelligence user interface offline.
We will need to get the reactors back online. Why are the turrets facing the wrong way?
They want to keep their people in as much as they want to keep others out.